Good day, viewers. This is just a short and brief explanation on plantain farm management. This is one of our setup at Agromobile Farm. At this period of the day, this is how your feed should be at this raining period. So it should be weed free. As you can see, the plantain are just emerging. We planted this some few months early this year, so they are just coming up, and you can see what we've done here is the weeding as usual. So once your feed is weed free, be rest assured that your plantain will have an edge, and this also will bring out what we call maximum yield, in the sense that the nutrients in the soil will be well utilized by your plantain. Now you can see what we have here is just a new establishment, and we are trying to make it something meaningful. Thank you very much.